What it is, your boy Devin DKO. This time we're doing Assassin's Creed on Unity. I just got this game. Yeah, I know I'm 2 years late, but oh well. My friends are getting it for Christmas. They want me to get it, so I got it before them. Said like, hey, let me get a head start so I know how this goes. So I might not talk basically half of the game because I ate. I'm getting a phone call, so I will still play the game, but I will take my mic out so I maybe won't talk that much. Lives inside us. See what this game's about.
Encoded in the double helix are the experiences of our ancestors. After 3 decades of research, our engineers have forged the cutting edge of biotechnological interfaces. We have unlocked the lives of our forebears. We have opened a window into the past. This is Total Immersion Entertainment.
With the press nice. Of a button,
you will experience the most pivotal moments in history. All from the comfort of home. Welcome to Helix.
Ooh, that's a TV. That's a nice TV. I want that. Give me that TV. So, what is this? Locked. Okay.
Last door.
Let's get someone that I gotta be, because everything else is locked. Is this whole game, is this just online?
Who's there?
A friend of the temple.
Fluarak, the council's message was absolute. You're not welcome here.
I must speak with the Grand Master.
He's in session. They all are. Another day, perhaps.
King Philip disagrees.
Damn you, man. Why you're not rotting in a cell at this moment, I cannot fathom.
When do you play online? And how?
We are betrayed. Draw your swordsmen! Defend the temple!
Not you, brother. I have a different task for you. Come with me.
Okay, I guess we sorted it.
King Philip's moving faster than we expected.
Another hand is at work here.
The Pope?
The Assassins.
I figured they're online later.
I thought the Mongol Khans broke their power decades ago.
The Assassins are far older than Massilev, my friend. Their anarchic delusions are virulent as the plague, less easily eradicated. We will not prevail this night.
But if you make haste, we may yet save our order. What must I do?
Go to the door. Take the sword and the book. Hide them. They must not fall into the assassin's hands.
Grandmaster, go! I will.
Get out of my way, fool.
When did dead men get so strong?
I like like these kind of games. I do. Well, I don't know how to block yet, bro. I need to get in there. Cause I gotta hop back out. Back here. I keep that sword, bro. No.
Clement, hear me? Before this year is out, you will answer for your crimes before God Almighty! And you, King Philip, no punishment is too heinous for the great evil you have inflicted upon the temple! I curse you! Curse you to the 13th generation of your blood! You shall be cursed!
Consumed in flames of hunger and wrath, thus came the Age of True Wisdom to a blistering close. The Knights Templar, once the proud shepherds of order, peace, and illumination.
Okay, so far so good.
No more.
Yeah, let's get a sniffer running. If Abstergo pings us, pull me out. Okay. I have a
vision. Hey, who are you? How you doing?
I'm ranting, so I'll be brief. I'm Bishop, not my real name, obviously, but that's as much as you'll get today. Please listen carefully. Abstergo is using you, hijacking your neurons to help them sift through genetic memory data. These guys already have their fingers in countless corporations, governments, media outlets, and NGOs. But now, they want control over history itself. If that doesn't frighten you, it should. But we're here to stop them. And I need your help.
Deacon, you need my help.
Gene sequence.
Okay.
AD
my name ain't DS for nothing, or DKO for nothing.
Yep, spoon me it up.
Last week, we gained access to a bank of unsequenced memories in Abstergo's Helix servers. For now, we'd like you to experience a small sample. This should help you understand our struggle. And after that, you can decide for yourself what comes next. We'll be waiting.
December 1796. Ooh, pig. Pig.
Arno.
Can I go with you, Father?
Courage, my boy.
Daddy, don't go. Daddy, I want to go
you
with you.
Just here.
You're going to die, Daddy.
I will return when this hand reaches the top.
That's forever.
Not as long as all that. And when I get back, we'll see the fireworks.
Okay, Daddy. Don't die, Daddy. I got a feeling you're going bye-byes. Forever.
Yes, Father.
No, Father. I want to go see the town. I need some new Nikes. They wasn't button yet, but I make them now. Me make them now. That's a big hallway, man. I'll be scared. You know what I'll do in this hallway? Huh. I'll be doing that at nighttime, babe. What's in here? It's so scary. Who's gonna hurt you? Who is that? Who is that? Is that your girl? Go get her. Go get her. Go get her. Wanna play hide and seek? Let's go. Ha ha. Pretty hard to pick them. Oh! Sorry!
Quickly, quickly!
I can't stop running! Ow, I hit the wall. Where are you taking me?
Bet you can't steal one.
Where's he at? thief. My daddy owns this place. Ain't no thief. My apple.
Hold there, damn you!
Broke his ankles. Bye, Deuce.
Their faces when we stole those apples.
I'm Arno.
Elise.
I'm here with my father.
So am I. He has important business with the king.
What should we do now?
Shh. Listen. Don't worry. They'll never think to look for us in here.
It was my fault. I'm the one who took the apple.
Let's see where they're going.
My daddy! I gotta finish my daddy! Daddy! Daddy, no! You kill my daddy, I kill you! What happened?
Harry, something's happened.
Monsieur Franklin, I sincerely hope this unfortunate affair does not darken your opinion of our nation.
Monsieur, if we judge nations by the character
of
the
criminals,
we should all be called.
Come here, girl, now.
Father?
Daddy, no! Gotta go.
Come away, boy.
Arno. Arno, look at me.
Fairly and card, so you stoop to thieving, you bastard!
Calm down, Victor. I've only come for my watch.
It's my watch. I want it fairly.
Well, in a just world, Victor, I would agree with you, but this is not a just world. This is France.
You're a dead man.
Oh, step lightly there. You'll hurt yourself. I just had a nice chat with your brother.
Hugo, fetch the marshals.
Hold on a minute. Diable.
I've got it, Victor.
Monsieur, yes.
I won't let him finish.
I say.
Sorry. Pardon, madam. Gentlemen, please, we can come to an understanding. Please, excuse him, he's not housebroken.
A kidded blacksmith like you probably can't even read a watch.
Come over here and say that!
No.
Get back here!
A wise man knows when to admit defeat, Victor.
And where in God's name have you been?
Ha! Got you now, you little shit!
Just a little misunderstanding. Nothing to...
Your master's harboring a common criminal. In broad daylight, he broke into my home and stole my watch.
Did he indeed? Well, I'm sure the Marshalsea would be more than willing to sort this out.
Sort what out, Olivier?
A most serious accusation against your ward, sir.
He robbed me.
Of what, precisely? Wait for me in my library.
Don't give me that look. Victor cheats when he plays Pharaoh. Everyone knows it.
Arno? Who are you talking to?
No one, monsieur.
You'll be happy to learn I persuaded Olivier to leave off calling the Marshalsea. Again.
Je vous remercie, monsieur.
What is this? The sixth time? The seventh? Perhaps a new hobby might be better for your health.
Well, I find playing cards affords many opportunities for fresh air and exercise.
We'll talk about this later. I have business in town and must collect Elise before I can attend to it.
Elise is here?
Only for the night. She returns to Paris first thing tomorrow.
She'll need an escort. Won't she, with you so preoccupied?
One of you running amok is quite enough. Remain here and see if Olivier has any chores for you.
Sure he does.
What was that?
Give my regards to Elise.
Yet?
Oh, you would love that, wouldn't you?
It'd break my heart.
Olivier, if I weren't here, who'd do all your work for you?
The horses need brushing, boy. Get to it.
Certainement, monsieur.
Sire de la Serre, wait!
Nom de Dieu. Nom de Dieu, nom de Dieu.
Some trouble, mon ami.
A letter for Sire de la Serre. It's very important.
Oh, calm yourself, Perrault. That letter won't reach Monsieur de la Serre any faster if you drop dead of exhaustion. Give it here. I'll catch him.
He must receive it today. It's very...
Very important. Yes, I heard you the first time. I'll see that he gets it.
Monsieur de la Serre! Stop!
Bad luck, lad. You'll have to go round.
Make way, make way!
All over. What was that?
Damn it, slow down!
Apparently, walnut is a popular finish this season.
Who is driving this coach, Pelops?
Monsieur de la Serre!
Please excuse. Wrong carriage.
I need is a bird's eye view. There you are.
Keep your distance!
You're not getting it in, boy.
Back of the line.
Back away! Back away, I said! One more step. You'll regret it.
Something's not right.
Et tout d'un coup, Madame de Morgueil se prend les pieds dans les chaussures de son amant.
Cela donne d'ailleurs une bonne
chose à vous dire.
Bien, mon ami.
Comment pas ? N'avions-nous pas convenu le garantir ?
Messieurs, ce moment est attendu depuis longtemps.
Mais c'est grave.
Eh bien, il fallait le dire plus tôt.
Je n'ai pas balancé à rétablir un usage. Et qui peut ouvrir à la nation une nouvelle source de bonheur. La dette de l'État, déjà immense à mon avènement au trône, s'est encore. Honorable en a été la cause. L'augmentation des impôts en a été la suite nécessaire et a rendu plus sensible l'inégale répartition.
Where the devil are they?
Un désir exagéré d'innovation se sont emparés des esprits. Si on ne se hâtait pas de lancer par faire une réunion d'avis sages et modérés. C'est dans cette confiance, messieurs, que je vous ai rassemblés. Et je vois avec sensibilité qu'elle a déjà été justifiée par les dispositions et le titre des ordres pour montrer à renoncer à leurs privilèges pécuniaires. J'espère que je vous conseille de voir les ordres avec moi. Les dépenses, des retranchements considérables. Des idées que je recevrai avec empressement. Mais malgré la ressource, de ne pouvoir pas soulager mes sujets aussi promptement que je le désirais. Je ferai mettre sous vos yeux la situation exacte des finances. Et quand vous l'aurez examinée, je suis assuré d'avance que vous me proposerez les moyens les plus efficaces pour y établir un ordre permanent et affermir le crédit public. Ce grand et salutaire ouvrage qui assurera le bonheur du royaume au-delà et sa considération au-delà
vous
occupera essentiellement. Les esprits sont dans l'agitation. Mais une assemblée des représentants de la nation écoutera sans doute le conseil, la sagesse et de la prudence. Vous aurez jugé vous-même, messieurs, qu'on s'en est écarté dans plusieurs occasions récentes. Mais l'esprit dominant de
So, who or what will take its place? Another king? A council of capable men?
That is the question, isn't it?
A truce, then.
What the devil was that about?
Now, now. We can resolve this without recourse to violence, can't we? Get him, Yuko! I suppose not. Easy, big fella. Let's see you. Think you can steal from me? Old man to sight. Not your day, is it, Victor? To your health, gentlemen.
You, boy!
So, what are you doing there?
Running.
He's getting away. I'll stop you in your truck.
Back at home, I suppose.
Qu'allons-nous faire de tout cela?
Je sais.
Ce sac à vin me fait perdre mon temps.
Toi, voyons.
Il y a de l'agitation.
Content de vous voir ici.